Hello, it's 5:25 West Virginia time. I'm taking some time out to thank some of my newfound YouTube acquaintances, Crossman in the UK and Jimbo in Canada. I want to thank them for believing in me. It's very important when someone is believed in. And I also want to let the people or the beings that are behind this know that how long did y'all think y'all were going to get away with labeling me as mentally ill and deranged and crazy when y'all have sexually assaulted and abused me? And that's the real reality of this. That's the reality, and that y'all have ran software on my brain to try to keep me dumbed down, knowing, you know, all the while that y'all have been using my brain to manifest certain evil activities on this planet. So Crossman and Jimbo, I want to thank you for taking up for me. And I do not hate Kevin McCormick, but he twists the truth, and he played a very dangerous game with me. Jams in, you did. And you do owe me an apology, because what you did wasn't right and it wasn't fair. And I've been very fair to you and very nice to you. And others know that I'm very nice to a lot of people. So having these agents get on my channel and call me stanky and your bush stinks and your pussy's too loose and all this old shit, that just let me know that y'all were very involved with something very, very sick. A lot of sex traffickers, baby traffickers, murderers, serial killers of the dark forces and dark overlords. Y'all ain't gonna never be able to extinguish the light. So some of y'all may die in infamy. Inglorious bastards, it's what y'all gonna be. Inglorious, infamous bastards. I've already been promised, every generation shall call me blessed. So who is that telling you I am? So YouTube subscribers, yes, this is the truth of what has happened to me. This is not a deranged delusion that I'm having. They would like y'all to believe that. And as you see, I'm here. I'm sitting on top of a mountain now. And the next video I may make it with my grandson. I'm visiting him. Yes, I'm a young grandmother. I also want to thank the Native American community, because I know 100% that they're in my corner. Every indigenous tribe on the planet, bless you. And thank you, Crossman and Jimbo. I mean, I must just be who I am. And I'm not immoral like they tried to make me out to be. So y'all have a blessed day today, and I'll keep in touch.